Grab that lock. Set it right on the front of my four-wheeler. Yep. You can smash it down, don't worry. That's good. Can you hold up that end, bud?
Yeah, sure.
Just hold it up so it's level. Hold it up when you think it's level. Be our base. What we need to do now is go ahead, we're going to drill a hole straight down through here and then into that one. That'll be our base and this will be the stand. Okay. Hold it nice and still. You want to step on that end there?
Okay.
Yep.
I don't know how to do that much.
How's that? Now we made where this is going to be in the bottom, and that's where the wire is going to come out so it can stay flat. All right. So this is the kit we're going to use right here. You want to get the drill down there? So, let's do this, Danny. I want you to put these screws in there, okay? And you're going to stay right around the edge here.
Is that the right bit size?
Nope, this is... Want me to start them for you?
Sure.
Grab me another one? Oops. Grab me a longer one?
Yeah.
Try, you gotta look at the tips too. Some of them are kind of funky. Four screws in there now. Yep. Isn't that cool? Watch it do. Bend them here. So we're gonna keep bending, so bend them back like that.
Oh, okay.
Feed it all the way through. Keep feeding it. Keep feeding it. Alright. So you see how that's gonna go right in there? It's gonna be perfect. So now
do you have a bowl? Oh yeah. Do we need a bowl? Looks like it. Well, will that work with this?
Yeah.
Dad, you know that open? Dad?
What?
This is open. That open?
I don't know.
It open? Yeah.
Do you know where mommy keeps her wood glue?
Oh my gosh, no.
Or the glue gun?
Glue gun, I think so. And that all the way to the right in the kitchen, on the bottom.
How do them? Okay. So now, here, dude, take that bit out.
Oh, yes.
That one in? Give me the other one. Let me see. Hold those wires up.
What do you mean?
Those wires right there, yep. And we gotta connect it to the two screws here. But first, this has to go through here. And then, hey dude, get the gun. Get the gun. Be careful, don't run there. All right, is it in forward? Press trigger. Press trigger. Okay. Press this button over here.
There we go.
All right. Slowly, slowly tighten this. There you go. Hold it against that. There you go. Good, good. All right. Same thing on this side. Okay, that's good. All right, so now we got that all hooked up. Now we can scoot this down here. And this will snap together.
Get major. Dead.
Careful.
He's stacking those wood, that one.
I got the yellow one.
All right, now that's all snapped together. So now this. Go ahead and pull that all the way down, Danny. Pull the cord all the way down. Put down the drill. Come on. Chance, because we just want to glue that up. Actually, here, pull it tight. Make sure it's in the groove.
Yep.
Okay. Is it in the groove? Okay. So now, here, dude, grab the hammer.
Okay, yep, I was wondering how you were going to do that.
Yep, go ahead and hammer that in there. Down deep so it's not making it unlevel. Actually, I pulled it pretty tight. All right, so now we can set it down flat on any flat surface. There you go. Now put the light bulb in there. Yeah, you gotta hold that still.
Yeah.
That's good.
Okay.
All right. So, got our lamp done. And that actually looks pretty cool. So, go ahead and plug it in.
Oh yeah.
And it might be on. Is it plugged in? Okay. So go. Once that's plugged in, go ahead and do the switch.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yay!
It worked. Here, hold it. Hold this.
You sure this is on?
Oh, that's not plugged in. Okay, that makes sense. I'm like, oh, I was thinking it might have been the light bulb.
Yeah.
All right, plug that in, and it might come on now.
Okay.
All right, let's try it again. Go for it.
Ta-da!
All right.
That's a nice lamp.
How cool is that?
That's good for like when we're trying to go to bed.
This is our birch wood lamp. That is so cool.
It's really nice.
Wow.
All right.
Wait, so, did you adjust it?
Yeah.
All right. So we made one of the lamps. We got a couple more that we're going to do.
We have the other.
But they look pretty cool, and they're perfect for the cabin out here. So,
just got to get more shades.
Yeah, we just got to get some more shades and some more kits from Walmart. And we'll be making some more of these cool lamps. So I hope you guys like.
Subscribe.
And ring the notification bell.
That's right. And we'll see you on the next one.
Share.
And share. All right, guys. Bye, guys. We'll see you.
Bye, Dad.
Bye.
Bye, Dad.
You can't say goodbye without saying goodbye to me. All right, Olaf. We'll see you on the next one. All right. Bye, Oboe.
Bye, guys.